It's called the Zonar, and it's Rocky River School System's new $6,000 high-tech GPS system that's in all 24 of their school buses.
The GPS unit will tell us exactly where the bus is at any given time in live data. I can pull it up on my computer while the buses are out on the road. It can tell me if the bus made the actual stop, if their door opened, if their lights were initiated. It'll also tell me the speed the bus was going, how long it took from stop to stop.
All of the buses are also equipped with up to 4 digital cameras, so if anything were to happen on the bus, the cameras would pick it up.
It keeps our drivers in check to make sure that they're doing everything that they're supposed to be doing. This also gives us proof if we have students that are bullying. We have a zero tolerance bullying issue.
Parents we spoke to here in Rocky River say they love the idea of these high-tech buses. They say all precautions need to be taken when it comes to their kids' safety.
I believe the Zonar system is a great system. It will help parents that are starting to send their kids to school and that take the bus. It will alleviate their concerns and know where their kids are at all given time.
Mark Barrow is a parent and a school bus driver in Rocky River. He says besides the high-tech GPS mapping, the Zonar makes sure the bus drivers check each area of the bus, which has these yellow diodes, before and after they pick up students.
We check numerous points that the Zonar says we have to check, and we have to click yes on all the Zonars and stuff so that the parents would know that the buses are safe when they leave the lot.
In Rocky River, Enrique Correa, Fox 8 News.